The vertebral column is divided into several different regions, and here we can see a vertebral column associated with the sacrum and then the two os coxa bones to make the pelvis. So we have the junction between the axial skeleton and appendicular skeleton, and then here we see the vertebral column without the remainder of the pelvis, so we can see the different regions of the vertebral column. The vertebral column is divided into a cervical region, a thoracic region, a lumbar region, a sacral region, and then a coccygeal region. There are 7 cervical vertebrae, there are 12 thoracic vertebrae, 5 lumbar vertebrae, and then 1 sacrum, which was embryologically 5 bones that have fused into 1. And then there is a sacrum or a coccyx on the bottom. The coccyx, embryologically, is 4 bones. It often fuses into 1, sometimes into 2. So again, 7 cervical vertebrae, 12 thoracic vertebrae, 5 lumbar vertebrae, 1 coccyx, or 1 sacrum, which was 5 individual bones that have now fused, and 1 coccyx that was 4 bones that have fused, usually into 1, sometimes they fuse into 2. Now the coccyx is what in street slang you may call your tailbone.